These kids have a great passion for winning. I mean, Schenectady and basketball, you know, go together. There's been a lot of great teams in this city, as we've heard about, between the Kramer teams and the Riley teams and the great Mount Pleasant teams. And again, the 98 team, just great basketball teams. And these kids have heard about these teams. They've read about them. You know, we've had to walk by the trophy case for many years now, you know, seeing the great accomplishments. And these kids took that very personal, and they knew that they were able to, you know, they had the talent to win a lot of basketball games, and they knew, you know, if they came together and played as a team, that they could be one of these great teams. And I told them during the year, fellas, you're going to be remembered as a very good basketball team or a great basketball team, and it depends on what you choose. Our tryouts are very competitive. We got a lot of kids in the city that want to be a part of this, and that's why, you know, we're able to put the team on the floor that we are. We've got great kids that really work hard and are willing to sacrifice, you know, for each other and for the betterment of the school and the image of the school and the image of the program. Coaching staff, I can't thank them enough. They kept the distractions out of our practice. They kept us focused as to what we do. As far as scouting teams, you know, we scouted teams, whether we beat them the first time or not, we still scouted them. And that's my coaching staff. They were there, they were supporting me, supporting these kids.
Jump up and get down!